there's definitely been some water on some of those screens. You can see where the marks are from the dust. So there's been a little splash of rain on that back straight. Not enough to wet the track. We had about 10 minutes of torrential rain at the final corner on a Thursday afternoon out of a clear blue sky. Didn't actually make a flight bit of difference because the track was so hot.